Shoot. Is it wave 30? I think it's wave 30. I can't remember. I do forget my build, so bear with me. It might be something like this. These auras are definitely not in the right spots. Oh, there's supposed to be only two sets of orbs. Right. Okay, all that. Changes things. Hold on a second. Okay, so you're supposed to be here. And this one's supposed to be like here? Further up, I think. Right here. And let's buff them both. Yeah, 60 a buff being there. Upgrade them all once. I think that it reaches. Yeah, that reached. After this attempt, I'll try my other build. See if it works. I don't think this was here. Okay, now towers themselves. How many did I shoot this way? Oh. It's more than I. I knew I grabbed the wrong one. Always the wrong one. You can shoot. Swing, I guess. Oh, did I use traps? I might have used traps. Well, not this time. I don't know if my monk's struggling for mana or not. I'm speeding it. Good. Okay. Sort of want to talk about this. Sort of. I'm at a point in progression now where all I really want to do is catch up to my main account. Oh, I forgot to add in two characters. Just so I can farm faster. That would be the whole idea. Which would require a lot of armor farming. Just running probably this map over and over and over, and over again from 22 to 35. I don't know. I have felt like this before in my Redux series, I think. I got to an end game. Oh. Yes, I'm in like the same position right now. I got to an end game where CD was the only map left. I didn't actually end up completing it because I failed it 3 times in a row. But yeah, it's the same point in progression. Same idea. And I swapped back to my main account because I was at a point where I wanted to farm on my main account instead of mod account. And I'm kind of at that point again now where I'm farming eyes and I haven't even done that on my main account yet. Because it's something that's new. And I haven't really touched my main account since starting the series. Oh, I really wanted to build something different, right? So I'm at a... I don't know... I do, and I don't want to continue on this account. It's very confusing. I don't know, there's just a lot of content I don't really want to do again. Like, especially the next set of achievements and unlocking PBR, because that is a whole journey in and of itself. I forget to put a buff beam here. I don't need a buff beam here. Forgot my second build. Hold on a second. I don't know. I will. We'll see. I just don't know what I'm going to do yet. This is... I'm in late game now. I have proven that. I think. This is the point in the game where you run run. And nothing else. Except maybe get the rest of the achievements, which is very tough. I will always pick the wrong character. I do want to continue my tutorial-like videos. Like, one for each of the characters. They're going to be updated again, but for the most part, I don't think they're going to change fundamentally. So I think they'd still be relevant regardless. Did I not? Game screwed me over. I didn't build a wall, I forgot a wall. I'll try that again. I think I forgot to activate Tower Roost, or I just didn't activate for some reason. And I didn't build a wall here, so that screwed me too. So I'll try again. I don't even know if this build will work. It'll work on my other account. Yeah, I'm just a whole ball of unsure right now as to if I want to actually keep going. And I would love to do that, like keep going and make this a whole long series, but of me trying to get all the achievements on my own. But it requires a lot of effort. I picked the wrong character again. So bad! I need to change the limbs and the skins. Okay. Try again. Get mana. Okay. Power boost. Good. Another character. Great. No! Was it archers that were hitting me? Now they're not. An orc got close. I could probably use a gas trap over here. Anyway, I'm pretty satisfied with beating Crystalline Dimension. That felt like a pretty good end to this series for me. Kudos to anyone if they ever do a series where they basically solo most or all the way to TBR, because that will be amazing if anyone would do that. And by that I mean, if even if they have a play group, that does most of their stuff online like I do, and they usually only play together, that will work too. Not be carried by someone already in the game existing, and that would earn my respect as a DD1 gamer. That's probably too much to ask. I'm not very good at the maps, I've never learned, so of course. Or farmed heavily. This one in particular, I learned mostly in Redux. I learned how to build it safe, and then came. This is my fast build in live now. It's a lot easier. It seems to be holding up, actually. Not bad. This is a 5k build. Look at that. Oh, that's not good. Do I lose here? I think that was just a lucky archer shot before he died. Ah! Works! I forgot to add again. I am bad at this. Is that my best one? No, I have very low base damage. Anyway. Early game series has ended. This is the late game now. And the late game is a lot of farming the same stuff over and over and over again. Or farming whatever you want. So you're satisfied. That's one of those staffs. I think I've actually got stat stick for this character. You are. Got zero range now. That's perfect. What does my huntress have equipped? Okay. Good item. Don't need that then. What about you? My experience, or oh, I should do a. Okay, since I'm Ultimate Defender. When you're Ultimate Defender, you get an experience orb. You get access to the basement, and you can use your experience orb here. And if you use your experience orb, it'll level up a guy to level 100 immediately. I don't know if I want to. Okay, so here's my lodge. Okay, so if you make a new hero, candidates for the experience orb, Squire, or DPS Squire specifically, that's for assaults like Poly or Tavern Incursion. The initiate, because there's no real good way to level up an initiate for towers. If you're building with monk, then it's a whole lot easier to level up monk, because you can just use a monk as tower boost and then swap them out once one of them's level 100. Countess, for the same reason as Squire, for assault type maps. I think she's more of a team player though, so if you have friends, she'll be better than Squire. If not, then probably not. if you want to build a barbarian, he's also a good candidate for an experience orb. I don't want to build a barbarian, so probably not going to happen. And then Summoner's easy to level up. I would say Eevee's pretty easy to level up. She can kind of take the role of an upgrader now. And Jester upgrading can level up Jesters very fast. Monk's very easy to level up. Apprentice is also a good candidate if you want an apprentice for some reason. I don't know why, but apprentices are not too easy to level up unless you want to use one as a builder. And you can probably just keep a builder and gain a lot. I don't know. Okay, what else? So in future videos, I do kind of want to talk about the new updates that have happened. I do want to get more tutorial videos out there that I just haven't done yet. I've been holding on to a few ideas. Like, this forge is still new to me. I've never used it. I've actually never had a heart fragment yet. Oh, I should try that map. these tables are new. They added some more tables to the tavern here. I think you can also drop items over here and they won't disappear. Or... whatever. Here, I'll drop my bracers. I won't be too sad if they vanish. They used to teleport back to the forge because it would count them as being like outside or something, and the net would catch them and bring them to the forge. Oh yeah, look at that. Still there. Okay, I'm gonna try that map. I don't think I'll beat it, but I'll try. There is a secret. I don't know the secret. I know nothing about this map. Nothing except for I've tried it once. In the beta. Where's the... oh, it's up. It's up. Like, where's the chest? Oh yeah, that has a very small build timer. They kept the tiny build timer, darn. This sucks. Ugh, I don't have time. Can I VPS the first wave? Probably not. So I can DPS first wave. Got it. Where are these? Neither of them worked. Oh, because I didn't have this one upgraded. Attention that time. Did I have any more eyes on me? No? Oh. Yeah, just right with these ones then. 300 upgrades, probably my best one. Okay. You will have to do. So this was a pretty easy setup. I don't know if it'll work yet, but these guys seem to be getting pretty close. Yeah, they're starting to hurt now already. Could probably sack a lightning tower to put up some reflex to help. Try that. Oops. Okay, good. Ah. I disabled it then. I wasn't paying attention. Well, that's probably it for this map. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? What destroyed? Oh, did the guy get close enough or close? I don't even know what happened there. Anyway, I messed up. There is a secret in this map. I also don't know that. I also don't know what it is. I think it has something to do with finding three bears with glasses on them or something like that. I don't know. Out of my way! I'm gonna try and not mess up the tower boost this time. See if it actually works. You can find the last bear. Oh, there it is. That the last one, or is this just the third? Oh, just the third one. Okay. Is there more? All the glasses first. So I have three pairs of glasses. Maybe I need to do them all in one wave? Maybe they reset? I don't know. I don't know how it works. I probably broke it. Are you gonna Darus? There you go. Just wanna see if I can do it. I wonder if building top would be better? Maybe not. Why is there, like, this guy here? The Saw guy. Saw reference. I don't know where, like, a fourth pair is, or if I need to get all three of them again, or because they don't seem to exist anymore. Unless I'm missing the fourth one, I just don't know where it is. this gonna work? Wow, okay. GG's. Beat the map. It's a lot easier than I thought it was. Kind of funny, but this is my first ever hard frame. Times two. Oh, that's actually. I lose 100 damage, but I gain 500 range. That's a maybe. Top hat. I have, oh, I do have spectrum to range a bit. I think that's worth it, actually. Because I do get my rate back. I upgrade the mist staff. Oh, it's a spear. It's for monk. This is the staff. That's another spear. I didn't get a oh, because I had two monks over. Spear through the heart. Here to play. Okay. what's my other weapon? Yeah, you're better. Oh, I haven't upgraded your. Oh, I haven't upgraded this one yet. Probably because it's getting tar boost. Actually, it's better for auras than this tar boost. I don't know. Okay. That's cool. I would have to do that with a secret. Make sure it works with 5k, 4k stats, because I think it'd probably be different. I'm gonna end there, I think.